Hey guys, welcome to the next episode of our Let's Play. Now, this is the practically finished treehouse. Would you say it's finished?
Nope.
What?
It's close to it.
Well, it's the design is complete-ish.
Yeah, we've got way up and down.
We've got a basic model of how it's going to work.
Yeah, we even made a waterfall. You want to look at it?
It's a pretty waterfall. Jump into the waterfall. I don't die.
That's probably all we've done.
Basically, yeah. And we made a pool.
We're going to find more of these with the skeleton skulls. So you coming down?
Going to the end, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, let me go get some supplies. We just 22 diamonds, not bad. Oh, for God's sake, there's no room in any chest. I've got my ball. Water is useless in that. Now my pickaxe, shears, don't really need them, egg don't need them, and torches. Got any torches, you do?
Not on me. I've got some coal though.
Oh, I've got some torches. I've got some coal as well. Do you want some torches?
Yeah, please.
About like half a stack, is that around?
Yeah.
There you go, next here, to the left here. Make sure you close the door behind you. Pretty far.
Pardon me.
The hell? Ah, you fucking cunt! I don't burn for like very long, do I? Jesus.
No.
Oh, it'd help if I actually had some arrows.
I've got about 18 on me. So if you want some.
I'm already halfway.
My computer decides to. Oh, I'm gonna speed my fans up right now. So yeah, my computer's kind of hot, apparently. Oh well.
I'll take a stack. Don't really need a stack, I only need one, but oh well.
How much, like, durability is left on your ball?
It's full.
I've used mine so much that it's, like, just under half.
Per it?
Maybe. Yeah, I'm gonna mine some of these Nether Quartz for XP.
Oh yeah, I've got a fortune pickaxe, so I'll get some.
Fortune only gives you more.
Yeah, I know.
I don't think it gives you any more XP.
I know.
Never.
Just get a bit more quartz.
I've got a fortune 2 pickaxe.
I have a fortune 3.
I think I made you that pickaxe, you know?
Yeah.
Nice.
I can just follow wherever you go.
Don't do that, because I'll end up getting you lost.
No, because I basically know my way around. Use torches to guide your way. Mainly what torches are for when it comes to this.
Do you have any idea where the Nether portal, not portal, fortress is?
Yes.
You wanna help me find it?
Come this way. Back to the where the portal is original.
No man, found it.
Well, yeah, I was about to say it's on the opposite side. You went all the way around. I am coming now. Don't TP me because I'm doing it like a torch trail. And if we get lost, we're gonna get fucked. Oh. Whew. So happy I made that. I ain't going that way. Forget that. I'm going this way to you, man. I have a looting on my sword.
Same here.
So it's like, is it more chance of getting Witherskulls?
Yeah.
I'll kill this one. Yes. I didn't get a skull, but yes. Anyway, if we get lost in here, we can always rewatch the recording and like see
where
see where we've gone and backtrack our steps.
Yeah, no, no, good idea that.
We're going like opposite ways, or should I just follow you?
Up to you, man. Up to you.
Have you gone this way? Is this you?
I don't know, but my sister's crying.
Yeah, I can hear her. It's fine. It's not that loud. Oh, phew. I won't go jump that. Know me, I'd end up effing it up and getting stuck.
We need to find these, Sorry, I'm trying to take out, Ghast. He nearly walked off the edge then. Nice shot, man.
I'm a beast. I'm joking. So I couldn't even do a shot on that Ender Dragon.
Yeah, because you weren't even trying. I rewatched it and found out you just stood there looking at it.
Sometimes, no, because I did start trying and then it just, I just give up because I couldn't hit it. So it's like, screw it.
Yeah, good idea.
I was like, Sean can do the goddamn bow stuff.
I think it's meant to be a teamwork, not just
me. Well, I was hitting it with my sword. Oh, I thought you just died then.
I don't know if I should go and check on her.
Go check on her if you want to, dude.
I'm with my dad checking on her soon. She keeps crying. There we go.
Oh, one up there. I'll get it.
Good idea.
Not withered though.
I'm lucky even got this one that I'm wearing.
Is that really hard? Forget him in it.
Yeah.
Those made him, man. I don't even know which way you've gone, man. Let me see if I can see your name. Nope. Can't see your name. Oh yeah, I can. I think. You were this way? No, I can't. I'll find you eventually. Score straw.
I'm sorry, I'm concentrating because I was a bit die.
Yeah.
Like, I kind of like purposely hit a pigman off the edge, and then every one of them is after me.
Whoops.
Have you been here before with Glowstone?
Yes. I think so. Pretty sure.
Alright.
I'm on a journey to find a wither skeletons to get some skulls.
This is so boring.
I found you, but you way far away, man. You like so far away, bro.
I don't even know where you are.
Like, do you know where the torch is at? I can just see you. I even find you.
Right, I'm looking for you.
No, it's fine, I'll come to you. Do you know where the chest is?
I found you. I did.
Hey, dude. What was in the chest? Nothing. Lava! Lava is a man's evilest friend.
Yeah.
Nothing
like that. Burn one. I've only got one.
Wait, you got one?
I've only got one. Only. Like, I started with one, didn't I?
Yeah.
I was randomly in here just fixing something. I found one. I killed it. And it worked.
Found one. But I'm now getting attacked by a blaze. I didn't get one. Do is eat no matter what.
Is that an actual song or not?
It's a song, but it's a remix. It's like, I can't remember what it does. It's like I was watching Lots of Bunnies. She made it up. It was just, she had a song and like that. And she just went, all I do is eat, no matter what. Like, and everyone just started laughing. It was so funny. And she just made it up on the spot. Proper good streamer.
Rip my chest plate. Is that half durability? Oh, just under half. I die. I can't tell why. Come on, please give me a... false cheers. I thought it dropped one then. I looked at the image and I was like, oh, no it didn't.
Oh, for God's sake. I hate doing this trekking stuff.
Yep. Do you reckon we should like cut back in when we find another one? Or is it fine?
Well, it's fine, so it's grinding, isn't it?
I thought I found another one in, but I realised it was a blue person and I'm going to go hit him.
Dawn! I have less than half durability on my chest plate.
Same here.
Do me head. Have we been this way, like up here?
I don't know.
The lavers.
Well, I found the ender bottle.
Yeah, I know, it's like right over there.
If there's no torches, then no doubt.
Well, it's just a way out. Basically.
Man, Just Cause 3 is just amazing.
How long did you play it for, like?
Oh, let me check.
You were on it for like 2 hours or something. Or was it like...
I was playing it for just over an hour.
Mm-hmm. long did you play CSGO for?
About 10 minutes more than Just Cause 3. Hey, copyright strike, man. Don't do it.
Shut up.
It'll be quiet. Oh, you're getting my dad coming in going, oh, be quiet.
Yeah, I gotta do that on my mom coming. So we record at ridiculous times.
No, it's not, Matt. It's not our fault that your brother's an idiot.
Well, yeah. Can't wait moving my own room, man. Soon. Very, very soon. My setup's gonna look sick. I think I might do a setup video.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Like a vlog thing on my phone.
Yeah, when I get like my new desk and a second monitor, yeah. I'll do one myself.
I want my room's redecorated and or find two of them, find two of them.
Please, prayers to Gaben that you get one.
Oh my god, I thought I got one, but it was Cole. That was absolutely false hope. Like, the most false hope I've ever had.
Yep.
I nearly died in the spot.
I'm glad I've got amazing armor on.
Yeah.
Because I was just ran straight into lava. And it only took like 2 hearts off me.
Yeah. That's good,
been stood in there for like half an hour.
I have fire protection on basically everything.
Now I've got protection for on everything, me.
I was going around in circles looking for armor.
Yep.
Die, thank you. Well, at least sometimes we're getting blaze rods, aren't we?
It's off. Yeah. I'm at half hearts because of freaking fire. Yeah. Where are these got down? Where are the skeletons?
I have no clue, dude.
It's like, I think we're doing this a bit dumb. We should be going to the Guardian Temple again. You know, like 8 golden blocks.
We can do that if you want to.
Let's get all the skeleton skulls first.
How many do we need? 3?
Yeah. Jeez. We've got 1.
How long did it take for you to get that 1?
I think I was really lucky because I killed about 4 of them. I got it.
That's some lucky stuff, though. Mama ran near you or something.
Maybe. I can't see you anywhere at all. So bad at building bridges, man.
If only I could see. For God's sakes.
Oh, fuck you, man.
That's so impossible. Fire, can you help me with the lava? What lava? Oh, shit! Shit!
I'm just gonna ignore him.
I'll message him in a minute. It's, whatever. If you which I was saying, I was talking to fire. I'll be like, well, fuck you then. Try and help me, you prick. You want to be an asshole with me, bro? I'm building something. That sounds like I don't give a shit what you think. It's a private thing. I'm not talking to you.
I don't give a shit. It's annoying.
What is it, like 12?
Yeah. Alright. And before, he watches our videos.
Watch what it does, man. I bet he don't. Oh, imagine if he did. Bro.
Where are you?
Me?
Yeah.
I don't know. Just going to some random place. I'm new a spawner. Doesn't really narrow it down, but yeah, I'm new a spawner.
It does, actually.
New a spawner, it's got like a pool of lava where it never... No, just come past me.
Hi.
You're not finding it, eh?
No.
Do I just go and do the guardian?
No, let's do this. Let's at least find all the skeleton heads first.
Because this is gonna be some grinding stuff as well.
Yep.
It's far away from keyboard. Nope.
Shit.
Whoa.
I was under a pool of lava. Couldn't get out of that. I'm about dying. Doesn't work.
Have you got any food? No, I was gonna say, have you got any?
Yeah.
So I would have helped, I would have given you some if you didn't. Just gotta go and try and find the portal, man. Let it before it's on the opposite side.
It's literally around the corner.
This way?
Yep.
Oh, there it is. It's not even around the corner. So we got Guardian, and we're staying here.
One of us can prepare for the Guardian, and one of us can stay here. And I vote me to prepare for the Guardian, because you don't know how to make water breathing potions.
Yeah, I know that.
It's like when you're going through the portal, you can't access your inventory. It's annoying.
So stuff, go back and kill the thingies. So it does me and my brother as well, because he listens to that song repeatedly and it just gets in my head.
Really?
Mm-hmm. He's obsessed with KSI songs, but he doesn't admit it. And he's listening to them all.
Yeah, that would annoy me all the time. Like, if they're all on all the time.
So that's same music all the time. So I come home from college, same music. Wake up, same music. Dude, he has the same music as his alarm.
Yeah, he must be obsessed.
John.
What?
I found a wither skeleton. Mm-hmm. And then I hit it, and it fell off and landed in lava.
Rip dreams.
That could have been the one.
Yep.
Just imagine if that was actually the one.
I'd cry.
It'd be all my fault. Ripping pieces the dreams of taking on the... whatever it is.
Wither.
Yeah, that's it.
You really should learn all these names.
Nah, I've got you for that. Nah, I'll learn them eventually.
It's like you used to say Minecraft was boring.
And then I started playing it.
And then you got into it. We need glass.
Wow. Yeah, got that thing in. Whoa. I know. Shit.
Are you dying?
No, I'm not dying.
Okay, I was going to say.
I kind of shot an arrow and it hit a finger. A zombie pigment, and now they're after me. No.
Now you know how I feel.
There's one of these little gremlin people just chasing after me. Glad it's so funny. No, it's no zombie pigman.
Yeah.
It was just chasing after me with his little feet like... it was so funny.
Tabbed out, great.
It was cute. Oh, if we were playing Feed the Beast, we had a golden lasso, I would have caught it. Oh, one of them's dying. Like in life, it's burning. Oh, I've got to go save it. Uncle Declan to the rescue. Yeah, I rescued you. Ah, you attacked me, bitch! Ah! I rescued it and it's chasing after me. Do you know what? I'll go kick your ass, bitch.
I've got a skeleton shooting at me from above water. It's annoying. I'm pretty sure my little sister's going to be, like, crying her eyes out
dude, I've got to go. I've got to run. Seriously, I've got to run. They're all after me. Shit. Dude, I'm getting out of this place, man. I don't know way out, though. Oh, I'm trapped.
I would go any excuse, but I can't be bothered.
No, you don't understand, man. They're chasing after me.
I'm more concerned about my sister being a little bitch.
Dude, she's on the wall. Come on.
I don't blame her. But could she cry any other time? Really?
Found it. I hope I've found it. Please tell me. Yes, I found it. I'm getting out of here. I ain't being chased and killed by these big mother truckers. So cute.
Something soft.
No, it's so cute. Like, dude, there was loads of them. They're all coming.
You know they can come through the portal.
Wait, how do I get rid of them?
Kill them.
How do I get rid of them and not kill them?
Yeah, you can't.
What is if I disconnect and then reconnect?
Nothing.
Are you kidding me right now? How'd you get away from them?
Killed them.
Well, it's not coming through the nether yet.
Rip.
Milk for the finger.
Yeah, we do.
Well, I've got one bucket of milk.
Make more. I need about four each.
Easy.
Better go fishing. We need puffer fish.
Wait, fish?
Yeah, we need puffer fish. Like, if I go into her, she would want me to pick her up, and then she'll be giving me those little puppy eyes, and I just wouldn't be able to resist.
How do you make a fishing rod?
3 sticks, 2 string. In like a fishing rod type shape.
Yeah, I think I know that. Well, why am I even going out this way? I need to go get milk.
I don't know how much sand I've got. It says that whilst checking, like, but yeah.
I have 4 buckets of.
Do you reckon we should play Feed the Beast soon?
Oh yeah. Oh, you've not checked it on your computer, have you?
Not downloaded it yet, no.
Let's see if it'll work.
It's gonna work. Just Cause 3 works on my computer.
Why does the brewing stand have to be in my room?
Look in my room.
Oh, I'll do it in a minute. Oh, you've got them. And you've got like a triple dipple bed thing.
Yeah, because I'm amazing.
Uno bucket. Take a 1 block of iron. Goes to this place. There.
I've nearly brought my shovel from just digging up sand.
Right, so we need 4 buckets of milk each.
About that, yeah.
Okay. I'll probably make some more before we go. But yeah. Right. Fishing rod for puff fish. Puffa doofa doofa fish. Put all the milk in my chest, okay?
Okay.
All right, have you got a spare chest that's got, well, I'll put it in this one up here, the top one.
You want some food?
No, I've got some, thanks. I've got shitloads of string somewhere.
Sure it's not in my room?
Probably is.
I'll check. Yeah, I've got 5 string here.
Is that enough for a thing? Yeah.
You only need 2.
Dude, I don't have a clue how to make a goddamn.
Well, you do know you've got a friend, not me, who knows how to do it, and his name is Google.
I'm just trying to figure it out. Which side do I do it on?
String goes on the left bottom. No, right bottom. Right middle. String goes in right top, middle slot, bottom left. That made sense. No, sticks. Sticks in a diagonal line across the thing. String, bottom right. I am out of it right now, okay? Calm down.
Aha!
You done it?
Yes.
So did my explanation actually worked? My god. You're a genius.
I'm gonna go to the ocean, get some puffer fish. Hopefully I can find Nemo.
Don't forget to find that one as well.
Yeah. Nobody cares about that one.
I know at least one person who does.
Yeah.
Syndicate.
Do you know, to get like fish, do they, yeah. does the water like have to be really, really deep?
No.
Could just be any.
I think so, yeah.
How do I know if someone's pulling?
You see bubbles coming closer to your like float, and then your float goes underwater. That's when you right click.
I got 64 baked potatoes.
I know, I gave them you.
What?
I gave them you when you went, I don't need no food. I was like, okay.
How do I reel it in? Do I just click the left click or right click?
Right click.
This is like, yeah, grounded. Such a boring thing.
Yep.
Time is it?
10 to 1.
Dude, we're recording for like an hour.
Yep.
Do you want to stop?
No. This is a extra special episode. Very long.
Preparation to go and get the whatever. The water thingy.
I'll give you 2 guesses before coming near you and killing you.
Guardian.
Hey! There you go, we're set on water bottles.
I have still not caught one fish. I'm learning, shush. Please tell me I got one.
Didn't say anything.
I didn't get anything.
Where you at?
Huh.
Where did you start fishing?
Over here. When you go down the steps, turn left.
We need sugar canes.
Over here. See me jumping on a lily pad. I see you.
Well, give me an idea of which way to look. Hi.
Wow, thank you very much, dude.
What a shot. Gotta admit, that was a great first time shot. I forgot my fishing mod. Are you serious? I'll come and help you in a minute. Just need to get my ball. I said ball instead of fishing rod. Are you serious?
I have 2.
That was the sound of me facepalming.
But what one's like broken? Fish.
Where'd you put your string?
With me.
And you couldn't have told me this when I was next to you.
Whoopsies. Bring me some wood and I can do it for you.
My sisters have given it shit.
I'm not ending this episode until I've caught a fish.
Did I tell you about my mum?
No.
She was like in bed most of the day.
I got a tripwire hook.
That's good.
Is it? Yeah, what's wrong with her?
Yeah, her eye was like, you know that thing that's conjunctivitis or whatever?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Keeps her eye closed.
Yeah.
She had that.
Mm. I had that before, but I had it over Christmas. So like when everyone else woke up for Christmas morning, I didn't. I was still asleep.
Hey, Dick.
There you go.
There's wood below you, by the way.
I'll get it in a minute.
Wait, I got a fish.
Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Oh, I got away, didn't it? No, I didn't. I got a raw salmon. I'm drowning. I bet I caught loads of fish. They just fell down here. I didn't know.
If I watch your POV and you're being a complete retard, I will kill you again.
I am being a retard. I'm being a special.
Boom. Boss. First fish. Puffer. Boom. Shebang.
How many do we need?
I don't know. A lot. We definitely need some sort of music in background.
Yeah.
So everyone's not going to sleep by the, while they're watching it. Mm-hmm. You got, get ready to back late.
Another raw salmon. Do you know when you right click, do you hold it in?
No, you just click it. This has got to be the most boring episode we've ever done. It's like proper grinding.
That is nothing. Dun and boom!
Wow. Oh, you little. Took my hand off my keyboard. Not my keyboard, mouse. You ready to right click?
What was that? Raw fish.
This episode's sending me sleep.
Just gonna go fishing?
Dad, you're on a 1v1. Turn the video.
Sure. No armor or something. No armor
1v1. No, no diamond gear at all.
No diamond sword, no nothing.
Yeah. I thought it would be.
Yeah, I'm going to get it ready.
Alright. Just use a no armor but wooden sword.
Wooden sword?
Yeah.
Did you just try and hit me with an arrow?
Yeah. How close am I getting you? To you?
Pretty far away, you're hitting trees like. Pretty far away from me.
Oh, I am shooting through, you're right, through sugar canes. And the clue where you are.
Missed. You hit my house! You're hitting like just above our house. Like it's that far away from me.
Should see the durability of my bow. Rip bow.
Let me make a crafting table. Prick. Dickhead.
What?
Fucking
oh
shot
my
me.
Days. Oh my god.
What?
Are you for real?
What?
Apparently I ate the puffer fish.
No way.
Hmm. Well, that's great.
Yep.
Like, I right clicked on a... forgot what it's called. Brewing stand. To put it in it. Instead I ate it for some reason. Well, if you shoot me your bow now, I will die. Please do, because this is just torture.
What is torture?
Having poison fall. If you want to kill me, do it quick, because... Thank you.
Bitch!
Oh my days.
Right. I'm ready. I am bald. I am ready. I am primed to kill. Where are we doing it?
Anywhere you want.
Why? Do you want to do it like right inside the house?
Yeah.
I am ready. Sword is primed.
I'm ready.
Right, wait a side.
Ready?
I stand on one side, you stand on the other. 3, 2, 1.
Well, that doesn't work, does it?
I win!
I thought we could actually hit each other with fishing rods. So, do you want to go again? Best of three.
If I get this next kit, 1 minute, let me regen. Right, I'm full hearts. I'm full hearts.
Let me just calm it. Just... there we go.
Three,
right, ready?
Two,
3, 2, 1.
Go. Dude, what the hell? How are you doing like so many goddamn hearts? How are you doing so many hearts?
I'm jumping, bro. Critting you. Ready?
Wait. 3.
I need to get my highest back. I've got like 6 out of 10. One more, this is the decider.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, he was wrecking the floor.
I got a
beautiful grass.
How many hearts did you have left?
4.5.
two more hits and you would have been dead.
Yep.
I just couldn't get hits on you.
Right, you're doing the outro, aren't you?
Yeah. Right. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you hit the like button. If you want to see more, hit the subscribe button. There is no separate playlist for my point of view and Sean's point of view. Choose which one you desire is the best. And yeah, I've said that now. Thanks for watching.
See you next time.
Bye.